How to start conversation on Hangouts. If you wish to start a conversation on Hangouts, you will need to install the app. To start a conversation, tap on the plus button from the bottom. Tap New Conversation. Here, you will need to add the contact. To see your contacts, tap on Allow. Now, tap again Allow. You will see your contacts now. You can add any contact to your conversation. If you do not see the person who you wish, just write on the input from the top the name, email, or the phone. Let's write an email. The system will find the person. Tap on that user. You will start the conversation with that person. Now, let's write a message to test it. Hit the send button. If you tap on the three dots menu from the top right, you will see more buttons. People, options, and create a group. Let's tap on people. You will see the person who you started the chat. Here, you will also be able to start a group chat with this person. If you tap on the person, you will see a menu. Here, if you tap on view profile, you can see the info about the person. If you have not added this person to your contact, you can do that by tapping this button. Tap on Create a new contact. Do any update on this info and tap Save. Let's get back to the chat. If you tap again on the three dots menu from the top and select Options, you will see here some other features like notification. You can set up so that the chat will not send you notification if you swipe this to off. Also, you will be able to delete the conversation or archive it. Archiving a conversation will remove it from the main page of conversation, but will keep the conversation into your history. On the top of the screen, you have a call video audio button. This will be done via the internet, so you will be able to talk to anybody all over the world. On the bottom, you will have different options to make the chat a bit better. You have the emoticons, pictures, camera, video buttons. Let's test it a bit. Tap on the picture icon. It will ask you for your permission to access photos. Tap Allow. Select an image to send. Hit Send. Tap on the camera icon. It will ask you for your permission to access the camera. Take a picture and send it. You can also record a video on this app. Tap on the record button and use the camera to record something. Then, you can send it to the person. Now let's go back to the page with all conversations. If you keep your finger on the conversation, you will be able to select the conversation. You will be able to mute that chat, archive it, or delete it. Let's see how it looks when somebody sends you a message. You will see a pop-up that will give you info about who sent you a message and the message preview. You can tap on Reply to easily send a reply. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.